It's an interval training and it's a cardio and strength workout. You really have to give your best because it's only 12 minutes long. We have 6 exercises, so we will go through each twice. Okay, I would say let's start.
Oh.
So, oh, this workout was really hard. It was just 12 minutes long, but if you give really all your best, it's a great workout. So, oh, my shoulders are burning. The only equipment that you need is your exercise mat, an interval timer, and your dip station. But if you don't have the dip station, there are other variations without it. For example, for the dips, if you don't have the dip station, take a chair or something like that. I will show you. And put the chair in front of a wall so that you won't slide. Okay. And then grab it and go in this position. If you don't have enough strength, do it like that. And now go down and up. Up and if you're advanced and you have the strength, you can extend your legs and do the dips. One, two. But like that it's much easier. So, okay. And for the kickovers and leg raise, knee raises, if you don't have the dip station, put a chair in front of you and just do kickovers, no knee raises. So it looks like that. This is your chair, do kickovers. One, two, three, and the other foot. One, two. So, okay, don't forget to write down your reps so that you can compare with me, or I can't even talk anymore. Okay, and yeah, I will post my scores on my site, karolina.tv, and yo, I would love to hear from you. How did you like this workout?